Hi, hello everyone. My name is Señorita-Camila Putri, and I will discuss about the songs from Camila Cabello featuring Shawn Mendes entitled Señorita. Are you ready? Let's start it. Señorita is a Spanish word that means miss, and it's the way that a young woman should be called formally. As I previously mentioned, Camila was born in Cuba, and for this reason, she didn't learn English until she moved to the U.S. at the age of 7. Miami, there was hot from summer rain, sweat dripping off me. When someone or something lands, they come down to the ground after moving through the air or falling. As you can see here, it is very common to hear these words when someone flies by plane and arrives somewhere. Sweat is the salty liquid that comes through your skin when you're hot, ill, or scared. For example, after running a marathon, you probably end up covered in sweat. In this phrase, the singer is mixing the concept in order to create a new idea. Tequila sunrise, her body fit right in my hands, la la la. If something fits, it means that it's the right shape for something or someone. Before we go on, make sure you already like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Because is an extremely common abbreviation of the word because. Natives use it all the time. You'll notice when you read this that it usually has an apostrophe at the beginning of the word. It easily indicates that it's an abbreviation or shortening of the word. For example, cause, because, about, about. If something is a long time coming, it means you have been waiting for or anticipating it for a lot of time. Here we can see a case of sound morphing where the T sound and the Y sound morph into a H sound. So instead of saying don't you, Camila say don't you.